The best way to describe the nurses here at Walter Reed is second to none.
An elite group who really continues to go above and beyond.
They are all committed professionals.
Committed to taking care of our patients and their families.
Our nurses are top notch and we absolutely could not do our job without them.
We have sustained a culture of excellence during this crisis.
Walter Reed nurses are the glue that hold our patient care mission together.
Without our nurse team here at Walter Reed, our mission would fail.
We all know, as nurses, that we are the foundation that makes patient care happen here at Walter Reed.
Without the nurses, it doesn't exist.
We appreciate everything that you do throughout the hospital and with every patient that you see.
I see you all as the staff who pull the entire multidisciplinary team together.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, our nursing teams have been nothing short of fantastic.
Teamwork is the key to resiliency and supporting each other through this pandemic.
You all have been doing incredible things during this uncertain time of changing guidance and regulations and clinical practices.
Keeping our team together, keeping them motivated, keeping them focused on what we're supposed to do in our job.
I have witnessed our nursing staff take care of each other.
Nurses taking care of nurses.
We do a nice job of that.
I've seen so many fantastic actions by our nursing team.
I've been extremely impressed by watching our nurses in action during this very trying time.
I think we all have witnessed multiple actions that nurses are taking in order to not only just get through this time, but to conquer this time.
I have been learning from nurses my entire 23-year career in the military, and I'm a better officer and leader and a better physician for it.
I've been honored to work alongside and learn from our military's best nurses.
During my very first assignment, one of the staff members who was my head nurse was extremely influential in my career from a joint perspective.
When my husband had open heart surgery, I certainly look for when the doctor came, but it was much more important to me and my husband as to who our nurse was and when she was going to come to our room.
Just a few short weeks ago, my father-in-law died of COVID-19, and the nursing team there made that experience so much better than it would have been without them. Thank you, nurses.
Thank you very much for everything you've done for me personally and for the entire military health system.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
One team.